Hello guys, you're welcome to AmandaTV. Today I'll be showing you how to make this juice to remove stone from your kidney. It's very important that we take proper care of our kidney because our kidney is our life. So first and foremost, you get all these fruits ready, and the first you will be needing are watermelon, apple. I have this gray apple and red apple because those are the apple left in the house. But you can use any apple of your choice. You can even use the yellow one or the green or the red. And I also have lime. Lime is good for the system. I will leave the details below. And I also have two oranges. They are very strong and powerful. So you clean them, peel them, and you arrange them just the way I did. And you get your juicer, or if you are using juicer or manual, anyhow you can just use, you can use it to extract the juice from the fruit. But I will be using robot juicer. You can see the juice is ready, so we all will be taking this juice. It's very good for our health. We should take care of our kidney. So if you find this video useful, please give it a thumbs up. See you in my next video. Love you guys. Bye.